The persistent beeping of an alarm under the floor woke us up at midnight the other night. We'd had a tremendously hot 101 degree day for the summer solstice, and all of a sudden we had a monster storm. What we found was that our alarm underneath the house for our sump pump was going off. And as you can see right here, the light was flickering back and forth. What was happening was 6.5 inches of rain was falling furiously from the sky, and the sump pump under the house could not keep up with the volume that was falling at that time. So, thank goodness, the alarm that we have connected to our sump pump went off and alerted us to the fact that this was going on. So, lesson learned. It's good to put a sump pump under your house because these types of storms are quite unexpected, and an alarm can really save the day.